Alright guys, we are back in Ghost Recon Wildlands. So we're going to do things a little different today. Difficulty has been proven to be a bit too easy, so we're going to bump it up. Experienced players that look for more thrills and extreme difficulty recommended only for the best. Now, I'm not going to bother with Ghost right now. Maybe we'll test it out in a minute. We're going to go Elite. We're going to play this at Elite difficulty. I still have one more story mission, so that's what we're going to go do. But before that, I'm changing my gear back. My shoddy. Alright. To the story mission. Alright, now where is it? Up here, right? There it is. I want this. Lock onto the... Unidad captain named Fuentes. There we go. Has been working with Yuri and Polito. Fuentes. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel. Fuentes. God, I fucking love this dirt bike in this game. Definitely my favorite vehicle. Without a doubt. Woohoo! It just looks so badass. Taking those turns and shit. Alright. We can keep following the road. Alright, I'm finally getting a good hang of the fucking driving in this game, too. It's very slidey. Like, it's very good at whipping tight turns and sliding and shit. So it is a little difficult to get used to. Like, even on the roads, it's a little... Oh, and sometimes instead of hitting the brake, you gotta just let go of the trigger. And just stop, or as I said, let go of the accelerator. Dirt bike coming through, wheelie. That's right, wheelies, people. Get a side view of it. Woohoo! Wheelie, bitches. God, that's a ways away. All right, fuck it. This is boring on the road. We're going in the jungle. Oh, shit. All right, there we go. I actually thought I was going to get fucking flung off. If you get launched off the bike at all, you're dead. Boom. Dirt bike. Oh. Alright. Getting bouncy. Really bouncy. This is gonna be, honestly, I'm getting a bit too hyped for the game right now, but. Uh-oh. Come on, up the hill. I'm having a shit ton of fun with this game. Oh, there it is. Alright, slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down. Oh, wait a minute. I know this base. Huh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna... Oh, wrong button. I'm going back to the sniper for this. Alright. There was a weapons part in here, so I had to hit the base, but I didn't feel like clearing it out, so I was just trying to sneak my way in and out to get the weapon. This is where I got the super shoddy, too. Alright. Let's get down here real quick. We'll go in where I was when I hit it before. Alright. Come on. Turn. Turn. Alright. There are some gang. What the fuck? Alright, I should take these guys out first so I don't have to worry about them coming up behind me at any point. There they are.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Eyes on the ground. Point them out. Next to the checkpoint.
Alright. Sneak up here real quick.
Oh,
Pendejo. What? Come on. There we go.
Getting a position.
All right. Check these guys out.
Target down.
All right. Now we'll go up here. Don't want to risk those guys coming up behind me at some point.
Enemy activity nearby. Hey, a new Needad soldier. Right in the bunker.
All right. There's probably a guy in there still. Okay, guy there, there.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Guy over there.
Sniper up in the tower.
Over there. All right, he's probably at a different window now, though. Huh. Okay. Alright, didn't mark as many as I thought it would. Okay, there we go, there's one.
Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Alright. So, I'm gonna take all these guys out.
I'm moving to position.
Marked him. Mark on him. And then I'll take this one.
Ready to engage.
Both ready to shoot? Okay.
Tango down.
All right, all good. Okay. I keep hitting the wrong button. Now, we're going to switch this over to the SMG. All right. I'm going to keep this one on semi-auto for now. I'll have the SMG in case I need to switch to full auto fast. Now, the problem I'm looking at over here is
the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito.
Right.
We need the target alive.
Roger that.
There is a soldier in that window right there. Or should they in that little room where that window is right there? I've got to make sure I get him tagged so I know exactly where he is. Is that him right there? Yeah. All right. Now I can be sure I'm not going to accidentally... Now I can be sure I'll get him without being seen by the other guy. Okay. Alright, he's coming back out. Sneak my way up. Alright. Take it nice and easy.
Inside the bunker.
Yeah, I know about him already. Huh. All right, he's going back in.
That's a kill.
All right. That's one down. Now let's get up here. I've got to be able to get rid of this guy in the bunker. But I also need to scope out.
Eyes on the Jenny.
A generator. Okay.
Marking target. Watch the background.
There is a guy in there as well. There's supposed to be a few soldiers over there. Oh, okay, I got that guy. All right. Okay. Ooh, that was close.
All right, breathe easy.
Way too close. I didn't think he was going to see me that easily. There's a guy in that bunker over there, too. Alright. Now I'm going to take the same route in that I took when I played this before. There's a gate over here. It's open and easy to get in. Okay. Right here. Now, I could let the rebels out, but I don't want to risk them going off and starting a bunch of shit and going loud just yet. I want to stay quiet for now. Well, I still can.
Here's target number 5. Okay,
guard over there. There's that guard. That's the guy I need to interrogate. Guard in that bunker. There is... Where's... Okay, he's over there. Alright. Push up on this box. Up and over. Oh yeah, wasn't thinking about that. That guy's gonna see me if I move too fast. Alright, I need you to go, because I can't execute you. Is that guy just gonna hang out there? Come on, dude.
The drone is up.
Is he just gonna sit there? Alright, I got everybody tagged, I think. Yeah. Everyone's tagged. That guy's not moving. Alright, I'm gonna have to risk it and try to move in. I hope he doesn't see me. Alright, can I go? Can I go around that? Yeah. Okay, go around the back.
Escuche, mi conviene ser indecente. Si me libera, le devolveré
I think he started to see me for a second there. Alright, this actually isn't going to work. He's definitely going to see me if I try to book it across. Maybe... if I come down right here... I need to know where that guy's looking. I need this guy to go away. Alright, perfect. Quickly shuffle across here. Just in case.
Quédate quieto.
In here, motherfuck. Trying to answer questions, bitches. Bitch.
I'm not talking, carajo. Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't
answer the question, Joto. Took them out of your life. ¿Qué pasa, Jota?
I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So come back to Itaqua.
They left Itaqua? Package ready. You bitch.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery.
Ooh.
Vale.
Good boy. Bitch! Get knocked the fuck out. Alright.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and
Polito. Nomad.
The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me.
Make oh, yeah.
Sure they feel the pain.
Before I go anywhere, I'm killing everybody in this base. We're going to try to do it stealthy. Come on. I hope they fix this. I like looking over my right shoulder. Come on. Look the other way. My pop-out right now, he's definitely going to see me, so look the other way. That wasn't good. I was hoping he would go the other way. Over to the fucking... there you go.
Tango down.
Alright. Okay. Couple more guys to take out. Get this out just in case. Oh yeah, I forgot I switched over the sights on this thing. Alright, gotta fix that.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're going to be. We need Ed standing down. We're good to go. Now's a good time to think about your life choices, friend.
Suéltame, pendejo!
Shut up. Make too much noise, asshole. Alright. Tag this shit.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
What? What the hell is that guy? He's in that building. Not this one.
Hola. ¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente? Lo veo mal.
I wonder if I can get rid of him fast enough.
Target down.
Alright, cool. He didn't notice. So if I tag that guy over there.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Reacquire your target so I can take this guy out.
Hostile down.
All right, let's get over here. All right, got some shit to tag in this room. Or not. All right, tag this. Come on, tag it. There's something I missed, right? Oh no. Tag this. Tag this.
That's a kill.
All right. All the guys I need to worry about right here are gone. Where is... Oh, there it is. Come on. Tag it. Come on. Come on. Tag. And now just one more piece of shit to take out. Yeah, deactivate the generator over here for that to open up. Coming through. Bust this shit open. I'm gonna go kill that son of a bitch. Deactivate this. Alright, that's done. You know, I'm not gonna bother running through and grabbing all that shit anymore. Alright, I'll let these rebels go. And then we'll head to the next. Boom. There we go.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Hey, I can do whatever I want. Good thing she saved that, because I was definitely going to do whatever I wanted anyways. Alright, got to get my dirt bike, people. Can't leave the dirt bike behind. The dirt bike is my bike. This is my vehicle of choice. I even laid it down so it'd be all inconspicuous. See ya, Midas Weaver and Holt. I'm going onward. Okay. He's not gonna see me. Alright. Up and over the mountain. Fuck following the road. The road takes me all roundabout and shit. I can go right up over this shit. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Up. Here we go. Going up and over. Climb it. Climb it. Climbing up a mountain. Uh-oh. Ah. There we go. Jeez, it's a long way off. Shit. Wait, there's a road up here, isn't there? I think it's like right up over this ridge. There's a road up on top of all that. Yep, there it is. Boom. Oh. Come on. There we go. On the road, bitches. Oh, shit. All right, skip that little corner there. No big deal. Come on. Up. Oh, ha. Ho, ha. Ho, 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 ho. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Getting a bit too wild up there. Over there. Back there. There. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Don't go backwards. No, 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 no. Go back up. Here we go. Up. Get away. Oh. Corazon. Come on. Driving. Oh, that was. Yeah. I wonder if you could fly out the windows of the cars if you hit hard enough. Like with the dirt bikes, you can fly right off of them. I say the bikes in general. You can fly right off. I wonder if you could fly out the window of cars. I haven't tried it yet. Oh. There's a plane. All right, up at the mountain. Hola. Oh. Uh-oh. There we go. Come on. Fucking A. Vehicles in GTA ain't got shit on this dirt bike and shit. Goes right up the fucking mountain. Oh, did I finally find something I can't go up? Oh my god. Oh, I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Push. Hell, yeah. Fucking mountain my ass. Fuck you. You ain't got shit on me. That was almost like a straight up wall. That was pretty awesome. Uh-oh. Boom. I fucking love driving in this game. Why'd I do that? They're too, typically I'm always pretty good at driving in, games, as long as the controls aren't absolutely terrible. But for the most part, I'm usually pretty good at driving. And I'm fucking loving this one. Nice and slidey, everything, it feels, like the dirt bikes feel pretty weighty. You can feel, like, the shock absorption and shit. You don't really get that with a lot of games. Alright, leave my dirt bike right here. Okay, gain access to La Yuri. and El Polito's hunting lodge. Okay. Hopefully my dirt bike doesn't get stolen. What was that? Wait, hunting lodge. If these motherfuckers shoot any goddamn canines, I'm gonna end them myself. Alright, where's this hunting lodge at? Is it down there where the helicopter is? Oh wait, am I right above it? I see smoke. Oh yeah, there we go. All right.
Deploying drone.
Okay. Is there a back entrance? All right. Down we go. I haven't seen anybody yet. I wonder, is there anybody here?
I know Yuri and Pleto are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval. But let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
All right, take a look around and make sure there's not a back entrance.
This is in the area. Stay frosty.
Where? Are they underground? Really? I was wondering if maybe there would be an underground thing. Because this is way too small for a big fight. Alright. Pick the lock.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
Okay. Ooh. Crocodile. A cheetah. A giant fucking owl. Venice! Wildcat? What has he done to you? These bastards. Slipgator? Okay. Oh, fuck, idiot. There's a doorway right there. Alright. Yep, underground.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
Okay.
He's waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same.
Gordo?
Was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
What the fuck?
You're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I can't. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me.
I assume this is probably bulletproof glass.
When you drenched that man with water and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, Mirina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself because all the pain we had put him through, the suffering, a passion like Christ, when he was there whimpering, I almost felt pity for him. I wanted to take care of him.
Huh?
To wrap my arms around him, to wipe away his tears.
Yuri, look at me. What are you trying to tell me?
Amor, I wanna have a baby.
I knew it! Too bad. You're all dead.
He's history.
Get to cover. Move.
They had a back exit. I know this shit is bulletproof. Ow, 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 ow. Man, that guy. All right, Okay, I gotta remember.
Frag out.
Bitch.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Huh? Oh, is that her? Yeah, take that, you fucking bitch. Oh. All right, you motherfuck. Pop out. Pop out. You know what? I got something for you. Boom. Shoddy. Reorder.
Terminated.
All right. Oh, I unlocked some shit. Cool.
Like revenge isn't satisfying. Like it doesn't make them feel any better.
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking sure. Great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman. Huh.
All right, guys. Well, that is the story missions for Wildlands, and I think that's where we're gonna call for this episode. Alright, well, yep, that's it for this episode. This game is pretty, it's fucking awesome. It is March 7th, the game will be launching. Should definitely give it a check. Look into it some more if you're on the fence. What the fuck did I just see?
So how brutal is Yuri and police?
Jesus.
Anyway?
Dude, they sure fucked your neck up.
But I mean, obviously, it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right?
So yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Comment if you want to leave a comment. You know, the deal. Share the video around. Definitely need some shares. Got to get the video passed around. Channel's new and all. And subscribe for some more. I'm going to be making more. Especially when this game comes out. I'm going to make a lot more. Peace, people.